I'm looking into it.
Mavda, tell me what you know about what's been happening to me. About the Masters.
Well, if you insist, Elena, you are turning into one of the Masters of the 13 Towers.
What? You told me that others had been cursed before me. Does this mean that the Masters were people?
According to my companion, they were once humans. But the meat you are eating is not human flesh. Those unfortunate souls have entered the world of the Scar.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know all the whys and wherefores. But it seems the creatures from the Scar and those humans traded places over time.
Have you known this all along?
Well, since you asked, yes, I have. You see, my job is to escort people afflicted with the curse and bring them to the towers.
You mean you tricked us?
Who said anything about tricking anyone? If you eat the Master flesh, the curse will be lifted. You may choose to believe me or not, as you please.
What?
I've been taken aback by the skill with which Aaron has wielded the Oraculous chain. It's a weapon that belongs to my people, yet he has used it to defeat the Masters. I still can't quite believe it. What's that you're saying? He claims there is some strong link between Aaron's ancestors and the chain. He does talk some nonsense, doesn't he? In any case, Elena must eat all 12 of the Master's flesh. That's her only hope.
I just don't understand, Mavda. Why did she need to hide something like that from us? Why didn't she tell us that the curse turns humans into Masters? I had another dream. The boy's mother, she became a vessel. She said that becoming a vessel would make all the gods of Ios unite. They would end the war and stop children dying. I can imagine that she wanted to do something for other people, to ease her own pain. When I pass out due to the curse, maybe I go to that place, beyond the Scar. That old man said there was something linking you to the chain. Any idea what it is? Well, whatever it is, I'm grateful to it for getting me this far. If I become something from the other world when I change, it must be a really dark place. Is everything all right?
got some flesh going. Well, I'll buy for this kind of it. So it's time to open for... Choose a way to forge. Was there something else? True Gold Tower was built in order to forge metal of an altogether higher order. There are records of the very finest steel being made there. If you search near the hammer in the forge after the sun sets, leave it sitting and it will be absorbed by the metal around it, so pick it up quick. Was there something? So, I've been meaning to ask, how do you feel about taking over our business one day? I have a feeling it would be in safe hands. Of course, you could run it together with Elena. I meant it as a joke, but I can tell you're interested, aren't you? What is it you want? Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock. Was there something else? Oh, you don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other out, you see. Farewell for now.
We've come this far, Aaron. Let's see this through to the end. I couldn't stop thinking about what happened to the bed, so I asked Mavdra about it. It turns out that old man had reinforced the bed frame for me. I wonder when he did that. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. Are you really giving me this? It's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. I like watching plants growing bigger and stronger every day. I wonder how my mother's doing. Don't give me a reason to worry. Yes, Aaron?
What can I do for you? Was there something?
Still love me?
Never doubt that.